is a Peruvian passion fruit. It's called granadillo. It's a kind of looks like a passion fruit. And what you do is you crack it open this, and then half open it, and it has this like seed stuff, and it kind of looks like snot. It's a consistency. It's all gooey. And you just eat it with your hands, and it just comes out like this. It's sweet, a little tangy, and crunchy from the seeds. It's really good. I wish I could bring it back to the States, but it won't go through customs. So here you go. Yum.